very old, as far as I know, series 5200 American. This lock, when I got it, was so gunked up with crap and garbage that it wouldn't even function. I thought I was getting a huge false set when actually the lock was unlocked and I kept resetting it because I thought it was at a false set when in fact it was actually pinned. So once I got past that, I gutted it all down. Flushed it all out. And now, works like new. There's the old rusty screw out of there. This lock was dead to the world. Don't break the law and have fun.